How did you guys set up this exhibit, and how does this fit into the exhibit?
Okay, well, what you see here is, first of all, the work of Gustav Klimt. These are the largest holdings of Gustav Klimt outside of Vienna. We also recreated one room, and that is from the studio that Klimt vacated in 1912. So he created thousands of drawings here. Most of these were in preparation for paintings.
How did you decide to choose to create a room for feminine shapes, and what do we see here?
It's not that we really chose it, it's that Klimt, of course, had a love for women. And here we have 120 drawings. Mm-hmm. Quite a few, of course, are women, play a key role in them. What we did in this room is a very important exhibition took place in Vienna in 1902, and this was at the Vienna Secession, and it was dedicated to Beethoven. And Klimt contributed a frieze which really starts here and goes around and ends there. Okay. And it's the story of man's, or I should say, humanity's quest for happiness.
How were the reactions to the nude at his time?
Klimt was censored, and very heavily. You have women masturbating, you have couples making love, you have lesbians, you have all the taboo topics that would have shocked the average Viennese. The drawings of Gustav Klimt were mostly private. They were never meant to be seen in the public because they were really for the artist.